And he just put him to sleep. It's a one-punch knockout.
Jai Reddy starting with his power kicks. See how Dubé really counters them.
Joe talks about Tong Chai going into the Thailand army. He didn't just go in there. He was basically hazed by the people in his basic training camp. They heard that he had a bad attitude. They knew he was a Thai fighter. They make him stay up all night. Oh, and a right hand from Dubé right away. Tong Chai two.
They've waved it off.
Who's the king? Who's the king?
on from the beginning. He was looking for that big overhand right, and bang, this landed.